is a tough choice, isn't it? Hope this will be some good old fun. Want to tag for support. I always just go with my gut.
Round one.
When you're facing off against a well-balanced opponent, work to bring the battle into your favor. Now's your chance to do some real damage. Have some more fun for the next round, too. Now then, what's
round two?
All right, then, let's give it a shot. I wonder what sorts of strategies they have up their sleeves. Taking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Alrighty, let's have some fun. I wonder what your opponent has in
store. Round one.
You just got to believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best. Strategies they have up their sleeves. Time to pick a support set. Alrighty, let's have some fun. strategies they have up their sleeves.
Time to take a support set. Okay, let's go.
Did that boost your rank? You've sure climbed the ranks. Keep it up and get out there and win some more. Congrats! You made it into the top 8. Now you'll be able to participate in the tournament. Tournaments are a little different than league matches in that you won't be allowed to change your support set between matches. Oh, and you'll be disqualified if you lose even once. But I'm sure you'll be fine. Go and give it all you've got. You'll need to win 3 times in a row to be named winner. Keep your head in the game and give it your all.